1962. The Argentinian Grand Prix begins. One of the world's toughest races, attracting the world's toughest men. Only 43 drivers made it to the end. And one of those drivers made history. The first driver to finish 3 hours before everyone. And the first driver to prove women could win the Grand Prix. Me, Ewa Rosqvist. They say I could never finish. So I finished first.